Hello and welcome to TAIK. I am mohammedadnant and in this video we are going to discuss about the dynamic title in Microsoft Power BI. So let's get started. If you see this screen, the heading of this table is sales detail by region west, category by furniture during the month of January 2014. So go to this one master page again. And so select 2016 in office supplies for the month of September. Right click, drill through details. So search the region west, category office supplies for the month of September 2016. So it changes everything, the year, the category, the month and the region. For this, first of all you need to my previous video, that is for the drill through features in Microsoft Power BI. If you haven't seen this, then go and check out from the top link. Coming back to this one, how to achieve this, right? I will tell you now. First of all, you need to create a measure out of it to get the dynamic title. So what I have done is, I have created a measure in the same table. So just clicking on that one. So I have given a name measure and the sales details, the region, this is the sales detail by region, that is the text, and the west is the selected value from the slicer, and then the category by the text field, and again the category is the slicer selected value, and during is the text, and the sales order date month is the filter in the visual, waterfall visual. And then the year is also the slicer. So I'm putting it all together now with the mixture of my text, and it gives me a nice name. Okay, we have created a measure. Then what we have to do, we have to go click on this visual, go to the format tab and go down to the title page. If you just hover your mouse on the title, on the right side you have the three dots, so click on that. You have an option to go back to regular as usual. You need to type the text, fixed text, and if you want to do dynamic one, you need to click on the conditional formatting, and here the option format by field value, and you need to select the field here. So go to order field and I'd like to click the measure tab. So click OK. So it applies the fields here. So going back to master page, let's have a look at this. I want to change to something else, and in the month of April, drill through details. April is there. So the heading is sales detail by region west, category office supply during the month of April. So testing it again for central and technology in 2015. For the month of December, right click detail. So region by central and technology in the month of December 2015. Super, right? If you like this video, please click on the big thumbs up button. If you are new to this channel, please click to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get the latest notification from our channel. If you have any feedback, comments and queries, please write on the comments below. Your feedbacks and comments are highly valuable to us. Go and check out our channel for more videos, for more content. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.